What's up, guys? Clintus here, back with some more Destiny 2 gameplay. And this is the Pyramidion Strike on the PC, 4K, 60 FPS. Oh my goodness, look at it. Look at IO in all of its glory. It looks amazing. Big shout out to Activision and Bungie for flying me out to Bungie headquarters in Seattle, Washington to play the game on PC, allow me to capture this footage, and allow me to share it with you guys a whole day early. The game comes out on October 24th at 10 a.m. Pacific, exclusively on the Battle.net launcher. Go get yourself some 4K uncapped frame rate goodness. This is the Pyramidion Strike. Enjoy yourselves.
What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Let's go. Guardian down.
This is not the only Pyramidion. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind.
Live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life. Notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidion. My hypotheses are mere approximation. Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake. Dead yet?
Yep, went down like a ton of bricks.
yes! I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.